Adele's rides. Need a lift?
Hey, name's Tess. Heard you might be a good person to call for a cheap ride. I'll hit you with the address and where I'm heading.
No sweat. Be there soon.
I was like, yo, bro. And yo, check this, bro. He was all like, if you know, bro. And you know what I said? Bro!
Yeah, hi. Tess?
Yo! Yo, I'm running a little late, so if you could,
I got you.
What? Do you have a pet chinchilla or like a... awesome or something?
No. Why?
Really? No reason. I'm just gonna crack this window.
So, what's this address?
Headed to this empty lot off the underpass. You know it?
That was an old meetup spot for local street racers.
Oh, you race?
Something like that. Anyways, cops had that spot pretty locked down.
The scene's about to get a big shakeup from what I hear.
Wait, really?
Mm-hmm. If you know, you know. And I know, bro.
So what's up? You're in the racing scene, but you don't have a car?
Real G's get rides. I also like being on time. Yo, does this thing go any faster? Hi, Stars. Great conversation. Yeah, you should stick around. Might be worth your while.
Oh, yeah. Thanks for the advice. I've not seen this many racers in one place in a minute. Brought everyone back out.
The love of racing, bruh. The need to express oneself behind the wheel. And money also. Yeah, probably money.
I forgot how much I miss this.
I can see why. I'm gonna do the rounds, figure out what's up. Thanks for the lift, Speedy.
My car. Yes?
All right, focus up. Let's go. I'm glad to see y'all showed up. How many years has it been, for real? The man cracks down a little bit and we all bitch out? I thought this was Lakeshore. I thought this was a racing scene. Flex in with your super tuners and your muscle cars. That guy. What's it gonna take, huh, to remind you why we got into this? Stacks.
Nailed it.
You have a run-in with the cops, you take them on. You make it, and I will see you in the finals. The Lakeshore Grand. You want to win? Then you had better be the best.
Speedy, you still want that 5-star rating? Then show me what you got.
5 stars? I got you.
You better get us out of here. I have unpaid jaywalking fines.
Oh, mayhem! For more! We got messed up, but we can't continue.
I still think they're way overacting.
I'm bringing this jackass in today if it kills!
I was sensing some hostility between you and Miss Monologue back there.
That what you saw back there, that's my car that she was driving.
Weird. Looked like her car. That she was driving.
She even had the front to keep the license plate. Wait till Adele hears this.
Who?
Oh, he runs the garage.
This garage, is it nearby? I'm thinking now's a good time for us to get off the street.
Yeah, no kidding. On it.
So, gotta ask, was she always like that?
Like what?
Trying so hard?
Look, that ain't the Yaz I know, but... This is it. Rydell's rides.
Not bad. I think he's a little work. So, this is where Yaz started off, huh?
Get the hell out of my shop!
Wasn't me.
Whoa, whoa.
Kid, you triggered the alarm system. Hey, no touching.
Sorry, this is Tess.
Almost took your head off.
Nice to meet you, slugger.
Rydell, I saw Jasmine. She just rolled up at this meetup.
You kidding?
She still had the car. And she's still with that same crew that jacked our garage, setting up some high-stakes circuit called the Lakeshore Grand.
Corny.
With our car. I need to beat her. I need the garage. I need your help.
Hold on, kid. Now, let's say you do this, okay? And you throw down with Jasmine and you beat her in a street race. So what?
So what? That's what this garage was about. Now look at this place.
We're fine.
This yours?
Didn't I say no touching?
Mr. Rides of Rydell's Rides. Love that name, by the way. Full disclosure. I went to that meetup tonight looking for a racer. Then the cops showed up and I was like...
Cops?
Oh, yeah. And the kid was crazy fast outrunning them. Now, I'm thinking, learn from the best. Listen, I got what you need, cash. And you two got what I want, a reason to win. How about I make an investment in this garage, rep you in the race, maybe open some doors.
Come on, Rydell. I can win. We can bring this place back.
I'm in.
Woo-hoo!
Just promise me, no matter what Jasmine does, you do it the right way. Deal?
Deal.
So, Rydell, got any rides out back?
Welcome to Rydell's Rides.
They call me F-L-A-C-K-O and don't play no about my place. Big potato on that Drake, a new bandana on my face. Ain't no stains up on my drapes, squeaky clean. You say, peep the teeth, no dentures, please. Princess cut, no dentist, please. Say G's for the cameras, ain't G's for the dancers. Been G's in the safe.
That's right.
I have some customers looking for a delivery that could help us earn some cash before the next race.
Nice. Judging by this place, you used to race yourself.
I sure did. Man, do I have some stories about the old days.
I bet.
I have, you know, I used to run these streets.
Oh, so you ran? On foot, I see. That's what street racing was like before the car was invented, huh?
Why don't you worry about getting this team funded?
I would like to dedicate to the scar on my face and the stars on the cloak. The world is your scar face. No, this ain't no hookah. Smoking while I'm strolling down Wooster. Buck 50 my babushka. Okay.
Catch up about the scene.
Is this gonna be another one of those we did things differently when I used to race type of calls?
Hey, back in the day, winning wasn't a be all and end all.
So it is one of those calls.
I used to race against this real loud mouth.
Funny, I can relate.
Whole race just wouldn't shut up. So one day I throw down some stacks, called him out, told him let's race for more than just bragging rights. How about next month's rent?
Oh, shit. What'd he do?
Put his money where his trash-talking mouth was. After that, side bets became the norm in the scene.
Damn, Rydell.
Remember, though, know your opponent. Don't be thinking you're better than you are. Fast way to lose a lot of money.
Got it, Rydell. Thanks, boss. Appreciate you.
I need my money, ayora. Shock, shock, horror, I can't.
take this punk down.
Hope you don't mind me coming through. And ask nicely if you want me to move.
Could you pick up a car for me? A Buick Grand National. They wanted to see how fast it can go with a real driver behind the wheel. You know any?
Wow, the dad joke energy is real today. Draw me a pin.
Sure. A pin. Right.
Send me the location.
On it.
And I'm pretty excited. The Regal from hell.
Classic 80s muscle. My pop's dream car. He called it the Corvette Killer. So you better make them proud. No pressure.
Hey, Speedy. We've got 6 days to get into the first qualifier. Let's make some cash and pimp this new ride up to spec.
I hear you.
Oh, and I've been doing some digging. Sounds like the Grand is gonna be 4 stages, 4 different vehicles.
Four? So you're gonna loan me the money for those as well? Why is this starting to sound like a pyramid scheme?
Speedy! Trust issues much? Did someone hurt you in the prologue of your life?
Wait, you've been digging into me too?
Nah. Game recognizes game. Don't worry. I'm working on scoring you a little side hustle. Maybe make a little extra something-something before the next qualifier?
So you're my manager now?
Manager? Ooh, I like the sound of that. But I don't do pep talks. The only thing that talks in this world is money. So go make some.
That I can do.
You really suck.
I hate you.
Delivered, safe and sound.
Pretty fast. Not as fast as me, but... Anyway, customer said he would follow us on Insta. Do we have an Insta? Is that a coffee machine?
Didn't Tess set one up?
Where? In the kitchen?
No. No, it's a social media account.
Oh, right. That at Mr. Ride thing. Hold on. Okay, Ian. There's a video of a dog skateboarding and people eating dumplings out of expensive sneakers. Okay, I'll figure it out.
Hold on. She saw a dog skateboarding?
Not the point I was making. Later, kid.
All units, additional reinforcements inbound.
2440 got away, man.
Get over to Lake Virgil. That's where we lost the perp.
I'm done. I'm turning in.
Digging about Yaz and the crew she's rolling with. I have a feeling she isn't the only one behind the grant.
Really? Wow. I'm curious. What gave it away? The huge prize money?
Maybe she's been giving rides to randos for cash. In your car. Anywho, I'm craving boba.
Peace!
Falling apart. They said I'm better than ain't better you all. Me and never even in the same ballpark. Me and never even moving in the same orbit. I would ever drink with them cause that's backwash. We never listen to them and then applaud it. Could I never try to take man from a mascot?
Thank you. You're listening to News Across the Lake on KRSFM, the number one station. Coming up, more from our exclusive interview with Mayor Stevenson.
I want to assure the people of Lakeshore that their safety is my first priority. Now, I know the increased police presence is affecting the day-to-day in Lakeshore, but trust me, I hear you. We are in this together.
Some people think you're too focused on crime and not enough on the problems of everyday people.
I would say crime is a problem for everyday people, wouldn't you?
Just answer the question, Mayor.
I think I have a visual on that suspect. Damn, 2440 won't stop. That 2440's in a Honda, y'all.
All units, we've got a fresh sighting of the suspect at Douglas Park.
Patrol's on the chase.
Reinforcements en route.
2440 somehow escaped on me.
Suspect pulled the disappearing act at University Central.
Spread out, team. Fine, I'm re-engaging with the suspect. I don't think we got much use left in us. Visual gone on that 2440. I'm calling it.
Looks like you
want to
win, huh?
Get by the fast as you think you are.
Control. Suspect pulled a disappearing act at Douglas Park.
2440 is out of here.
City Hall. Mayor Stevenson announced increased funding for the Lakeshore PD.
Cars are causing havoc on our streets after last night's high-speed antics endangering the good citizens of Lakeshore. I'm pushing my no-nonsense for nonsense policy into action. Make sense?
Nonsense.
I'm gonna be sure I stand on my feet. Thought about my arm. When I reach, I did it first and they got it from me. Turning my dead on my flavors lit. Part of my coat that I rock in the winter. Running my bands in the month of September. When you do favors, they never remember. Cream in my pocket, I feel like I'm RZA.
Come get that work. Tell that hoe to flip that twerk. This my turf. It's my turn. BG Hot Boy, this that turf. Point but kill, look like skirt. Don't get murked.
Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. Just like a criminal. General God, no, I ain't feeling now. As long as I keep my hands sanitized, I'ma come clean, I just realized. With no end of lies. Money can't fit in my pocket no more, cause I'm sample size. Shout out to Matt, shout out my guys. Slide out the back, slide out the side. Go to new drop, this is shoot out the top. This is shoot out the top.
High off the mile, taking the mushrooms from out of my body. That should be blooming, I'm smoking biscotti. Chanel, white like a pop in the booth, then rap my hobby. After my show, 30 bitches and live. Money on Whitney, look at the vibe.
Hey, Speedy! Listen, I got some higher paying jobs if you're willing to get your hands dirty. Woo! A little extra cash wouldn't hurt. But Rydell doesn't know, won't hurt him, right?
Because that worked out so well last time. The garage got jacked, and now I'm trying to win my car back. Any of this ring a bell?
Ooh, don't forget my cut. I don't want to have to break your thumbs. JK, blood makes me squeamish. Well, I'm getting ramen and watching that new reality show where they put naked people on stage and make them sing for clothes. Season finale. Maybe one of them will finally get socks.
See ya!
Ezra, no matter what.
We'll see how it is.
How'd it go out there today?
Not bad. Tess seems to be honest, so that's something.
Good to hear. Okay, listen, you know Jasmine is gonna do anything it takes to win, right?
Yeah, I kinda got that feeling.
Okay, so make sure the car's performing. You gotta pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
Yeah, you know, improve the performance of the car and earn some money.
Oh, no, I get it. I just hadn't really heard that before.
Good, right? I might stick it on a t-shirt. Anyway, see you back at the garage.
Whatever you say, Rydell.
Pursuing the suspect.
Dispatch, patrol is on the scene and ready to help rid the streets of this punk. Stay on this scumbag's tail.
You don't know how to drive. You better get used to it.
First hand drive for crap. AWD here to take this punk down.
us tonight once we get this punk.
Roadblock deployed.
Interceptor here and ready to intercept. Relax, y'all. Interceptor's here to help.
I think we're gonna have to bail soon.
This street punk is hitting traffic, team.
Entering Douglas Park. Just vanished at Douglas Park.
Let's find this punk and go eat some pizza.
I'm engaging the driver dispatch.
Advised, suspect entering Douglas Park.
Dispatch, I think we're gonna have to call it a day soon. Patrol here to have some fun, team. Nah, hell no, you're not losing me this time.
Dispatch, roadblock deployed. You're authorized to take this driver out.
Patrol, AWDs, join the pursuit.
Roadblock.
Suspect is all over the place out here.
Don't let them get away!
terrible driver. I want to know this bunk now.
We're sending the cavalry.
This pup's trying to fly and doing a terrible job of it.
Guys! Felon just vanished. It's Douglas Park.
Let's track this suspect down.
Listening to Dip Ford's Late Lake on KRS-FM, the number one station in the lake. That was KM with their new single, Tots Eclectic. Now I'm joined by Merrill Hopeful, Holden Parker III. Welcome to the show.
Thank you, Simon.
Dip.
Oh, no thank you. Not with my cholesterol.
Right. So, let's start with the news that Mayor Stevenson's been handing out city contracts to her nearest and dearest friends.
Has she? Well, someone should speak out against that, huh?
Yes. Someone who's running against her in the upcoming election?
Well, yes. Why don't you get them on the show, Simon?
Dip.
Oh, go on. I've got a box of crackers somewhere.
Let's take some calls.
Big Shot, you find anything out about Jasmine and her crew?
Not much, but may I just say thank you for calling me Big Shot.
Don't push it.
Sounds like Jasmine's running with the crew from Cyril Heights. They keep everything pretty low-key. I just know they have big money, so we better be ready.
The Heights. Don't worry. The kid will be.